Step 9, cooling down. It's important to cool your body down and stretch at the end of your workout. Make sure you repeat the stretches you did before you began the routine. Final stretching will help prevent cramps and minimize soreness, as well as enhance flexibility.